Should have left me behind. Now two will die here instead of one.
I'm still new to your culture, but when someone saves your life, my people say thank you.
I'm serious, Clark. To lead well, you must make hard choices.
Hard choices? You're telling me that.
I've seen your strength, it's true. But now you waver. You couldn't kill Quint. You couldn't leave me to die. That was weakness.
I thought love was weakness.
Mockery's not the product of a strong mind, Clark.
You want to know why I saved you? Because I need you. God forbid one of your generals becomes commander. You may be heartless, Lexa, but at least you're smart.
Don't worry. My spirit will choose much more wisely than that.
Your spirit?
When I die, my spirit will find the next commander.
Reincarnation. That's how you became commander.
How are your leaders chosen? Don't be afraid, Clark. Death is not the end.
We are not dying here. I need your spirit to stay where it is.
I think you're ready to fight. It's coming in.
Maybe we let it in. Come here.
It's okay. You're safe.
How's your arm?
Hurts.
We should go. That cage won't hold forever.
Wait. I was wrong about you, Clark. Your heart shows no sign of weakness.
I know how to take Mount Weather. We've been trying to get inside, but they've already let us in.
What are you talking about?
Your army is already there, locked in cages. We just need someone on the inside to let them out.
Bellamy, you have faith in him?
I do.
I hope your faith is well placed, because if he can't get inside, we can't win.
He will. Lexa. This is gonna work. Come on.